guys remember Pony?
Yeah.
Okay. The guy. Okay, okay, good. The Genuine is going to be part of a Halloween special coming to the CW network. And
I forgot more about the CW network than I forgot about Genuine.
Don't tell Kevin that. That's where all his favorite shows are.
Yeah.
He's part of a Criss Angel magic show called Magic with the Stars. Obviously, stars is being used very loosely.
A little loose.
Yeah. And he passed out during the magic trick.
Because the magic was so incredible.
Because the magic apparently is no magic at all. Genuine was trying to overcome his fear of being submerged in water. So they put him underwater, closed up the tank, and Genuine panics, and they don't get him out in time. Genuine, like, passed out in the water. They had to pull him out of the tank. He didn't just water. He was just drowning.
Okay. I have so many questions.
Me too.
Okay. What part of any of this was supposed to be magic?
That's my number one question too.
Like, take out the fact that he passed out. Putting somebody in water to overcome their fear of water.
Mm-hmm.
What is the magic?
I don't know. And I've thought about that with a lot of Criss Angel's magic tricks. Like, they're not really magic tricks.
I'm not real well versed in them.
He's the guy who's like, here's my magic trick. He's okay, he's not.
He looks like an Ed Hardy Jean.
Is Criss Angel the one who looks like an ad for Hot Topic? Or is he the guy? Oh, he's the Hot Topic.
Yeah.
He's Mind Freak. He's the one that's supposed to be doing magic. So maybe there was supposed to be a magic trick part of this Genuine trick that made Genuine pass out that they never even got to?
Why?
I don't know.
Can he still do magic even if he's like,
well, you
seems
don't
like that's the time to institute the magic immediately.
You don't want
to
kill somebody.
No, I know, but why didn't you just start the magic then?
I think because you don't want somebody to die from it, you know? And I think he would have died. If
I think
he
should
have used
the magic to, like, bring him back.
Here's my other question.
Okay.
That's called a paramedic, not a paramagician.
Hey, they're pretty magical.
Here's my other question. It's the CW network. Why would you risk your, if you're Genuine, and I know, your phone's not a ringing anymore.
I think you just answered your own question.
I know, but even in that case, though, if CW calls you and says, we want to use you for a show.
Yeah.
Don't just say yes. You need to ask
okay,
first.
But if I'm Genuine, and I'm probably, A, pretty excited that anybody's calling at all. After he answered, I'm sure they were like, hey, Genuine, do you want to come on the CW? And he's like, you know who you're calling, right?
Tony.
You want to write it? Second, surely he has a while or something. You know?
Do you think he still has, like, an entourage he has to pay for and stuff?
Not to pay for. He's got some buddies that are willing to just hang around because he is still Genuine. They're just like Eric.
I mean, he probably still has some residuals.
Genuine loyalty.
Yeah, he's got residuals coming in and stuff.
Yeah, but I feel like Uncle Sam knocks on that door every April 15th and goes, you know why I'm here.
That's the magic trick. Criss Angel shows up and makes all of Genuine's financial problems go away.
Allegedly, by the way, we have no idea his financial situation. I hope he has investments.
That's true. So anyway, if you're interested in watching Genuine almost die.
So we're going to air it?
Yeah, it comes out October 22nd, just in time for Halloween. By the way, also, seems a little close to when that's supposed to air that they filmed this. I filmed it a while ago?
It's the CW. I can't imagine that the turnaround time is all that long.
That's a good point. So anyway, that comes out on October 22nd. Coming up at 7:40 on this all-new second date update, he asked her for a second date, and she said yes. So why do we have her on the phone trying to find out why it hasn't happened yet? You're going to find out at 7:40.
Calissa, Sacramento, it's Jack.
Victoria.
Victoria's Secret on 106.5. Performing in person at the New Inn Studios on November 2nd. Enter for your chance to meet me and check out my performance at New Studio at endonline.com/contest. I can't wait to meet you. Bye! Courtesy of Atlantic Records.
Every year, we say, well, earlier, exercise more, really rest, and eat healthier. It's hard for us. Dogs, not so much. Dogs are up at dawn, run for fun, sleep like champs, and they love eating fresh, healthy food every single meal. Give your dog another healthy habit. Real fresh food from the farmers. Get 50% off your first box at thefarmersdog.com/radio.
Make a difference as a nurse at VITAS Healthcare and earn a lump sum payout after your first year. With our new Difference Maker program, team members who care for patients at the bedside will be rewarded for their commitment with a lump sum payout after they reach their one-year anniversary. Eligible positions include RNs, admissions RNs, LPNs, LVNs, and team managers. To earn your lump sum payout after your first year, apply today at careers.vitas.com.
Since you want out of a relationship.
Yes, it's my big name wireless carrier. That's why I switched to Xfinity Mobile. They can even save you hundreds a year on your wireless.
Never saw all this.
Start seeing savings today. Switch to the fastest mobile service, Xfinity Mobile. Now with the best price on two lines of unlimited, just $30 a line per month. Xfinity Internet requires price comparison for two unlimited. Available 5-year price plans of top 3 carriers. Taxes and fees extra. Reduced speeds up to 20 gigabytes of usage per line. Comcast analysis of mobile Wi-Fi and cellular data for Ookla Speedtest Intelligence Q2 2022.
Did you know that people everywhere are recommending GoodRx?
My doctor told me about GoodRx to help us save money on our meds.
My name is... Help me save on my kids' allergy pills.
Americans everywhere are sharing the savings. Another good reason to check GoodRx. To start saving, go to GoodRx.com or download the free app today. In 2021, GoodRx users saved 81% on retail prescriptions.
What's up, everybody? Guess who's hosting a new podcast? No Mercy with Stephen A. Smith. Beyond the world of sports, interviewing influential guests, outspoken celebrities, and thoughtly political, financial, and social spectrum. You know me. I'll give you my unbiased opinion. A No Mercy episode drops every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. No Mercy with Stephen A. Smith. A presentation of Cadence 13 and Odyssey Studio. Available on the Odyssey app or wherever you listen to your podcast.
Bought it cheap online. Follow me. We'll turn off here.
I'm right behind.
Crazy.
Hey, no! Are you okay? Somebody do something!
Was this young man hit by a car?
Yes, and his helmet is smashed.
It's a brand new helmet.
It's probably a fake.
Fakes cause real harm. You're smart, buy smart. Brought to you by the National Crime Prevention Council and the U.S. Patent and Trademark Office.
Close your eyes. It's time to discover what starting and growing your own business feels like. Whether your business is bedsheets or skincare, Shopify's with you every step of the way. Now, open your eyes. This is Possibility, powered by Shopify. Sign up for a free trial at shopify.com/odysseyfree. shopify.com/odysseyfree.
Hey, I'm Thami Redwood, host of the podcast Beyond Black History Month. Here's reason number 568 million of why you should be listening. From in-depth reporting on the shortage of black sperm to how one House of the Dragon star is dealing with